Yo, B, they ready.
I'm feeling myself. Okay, and let's see what this Bailey's Strawberries and Cream limited edition is tasting like. And y'all know I'm a bartender and I know my drinks and I know my drinks are good. So I'm going to give this a try for the first time. I've never had it before. It tastes good, but it almost tastes like the Evans eggnog, and I love the Evans eggnog, but then it got a strawberry taste to it. So I don't know if I'm good with the strawberry taste with it. I think I'm good with the Evans eggnog. It gets you lit and everything. Now this limited edition strawberries and cream, it is 17% alcohol volume. So I don't know. I'm gonna have to get back with you guys later because I'm still not really sure how I feel about it. I'm one of those people, sometimes I have to taste it later on, or maybe I have the sniffles and maybe my palate is not really fully like adjusting the way it needs to. Let me try it again on camera right now, and then I'll get back with you later and give you a real review. I don't know. I still kind of feel the same way. I like the Evans eggnog better than this. And I have to show you guys how the Evans eggnog looks. It's really good. And it gets you feeling good. And it's like for the holiday season. You want something to make you feel like you're in the holiday spirit. Instead of sitting by your tree drinking wine, because wine has way, way, way too much sugar in it. It's better to drink like baccarat to keep